which was called the second largest in the world, at the coast of heavy fighting, at the coast of thousands of lives, we gradually the occupiers out of our territories. But would we have to do that? We were hard last year, and a full range of sanctions would be applied against Russia, preventively, that would knock down any aggressor. I'm sure the answer is no. Preventing war.